Confuses people, but on a basic level, based on their own direct personal experience, on the most important level, the American people know the score. We know we've been robbed. We know our future has gone up in flames, and we know the global bankers are the people who've done this to us. We know that our government and both political parties have been bought off and don't represent us. I talk to people across the political spectrum, okay? Veterans who sacrifice the most, people in law enforcement, people who are currently serving in the military. They know the score. They know what's going on here at home. They see that their families are desperately struggling, buried in debt they will never get out of, with dire prospects. Meanwhile, Wall Street fat cats are taking our tax dollars and giving it to themselves as all-time record-breaking bonuses. I mean, everyone knows our country has been taken over by a global banking cartel. You know, people swear an oath to uphold and protect the Constitution against all enemies, foreign and domestic. They don't swear an oath to protect global bankers. I can tell these bankers something for certain. All your gated communities and private security won't mean shit when your day of reckoning comes. And that day is coming soon. If the politicians don't act fast, the second American Revolution is coming. The people are ready. It'll take just one spark to set it off.
The heroic fight with us. The honest support us. The corrupt fear us. For we are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. Expect us to expose you.